friends, we're back into the mushroom hunting again, and we're going to show you something really nice here. Take a look at that. They are just gorgeous. And this is also a fallen tree, like most of the places where we find the lichens. It's normally
this is all
trees that are sort of like decomposing.
And this is only one part, because if I go in the back part, the root actually, because this is the root of the tree.
Yeah.
See, this is the root. Look, here in the back, I saw something. This is so cool. Wow. There you go. Look at those reishi there, right there. I'm here. And there, and that one there, and here, and the little one in the back. But look, there is some more. There is some more here. Hello, hello.
Hi there.
Hey, there is some more here.
Started harvesting.
Cool. Wow. This is so nice.
Yeah, and we want to show all our friends that you gotta leave some food for all types of insects that do feed off these mushrooms.
Yeah.
Because they are medicine for us. But a lot of,
little friends
live off this type of mushrooms. So you gotta leave some food. Don't be greedy and take all of it.
And there is a lot anyway.
There is too much. So.
Okay.